What's this place called?
This is, I believe, called food libraries.
Food library.
It's called a grocery store, you douchebags! I'm sorry about douchebags. I got low blood sugar.
All right, here's the deal. We have to do our own shopping so we can make our own dinner like our regular jackoffs do. Now you're all in charge of putting together one dish. And don't just buy booze. That ain't food.
What do you mean booze ain't food? I'd rather chop off my ding-dong than admit that.
You'd rather chop off your ding-dong than not drink?
Yeah!
Wow-wee!
Hey, Grandma, is there olives in it?
In what?
Lemon tart, wrinkled tit! Cheesy!
Oh.
Good! Get it! Pee-pee time!
Oh. Hey, Chief, this stuff good for soup?
No.
Ah! That's a yes.
Who is Walnuts?
Toki, look inside of your basket. Guess what? Yours in such a crappy mood. You have ladies' tampons inside of it, and you buy them for yourself. Go have a conversation with all the ladies and tell them your problem.
You lady Squiscar.
No, it's not!
Two cups of rice. Brutal.
Okay, hold on now. So you're telling me that you put these little guys in boiling water and they shriek and they turn red and they die?
Yes, sir.
That is the most metal thing I ever heard in my whole life.
High five.
Price check! Clean up aisle 6! Rotted body landslide!
Oh, that's great.
And don't forget our special sale on every bone-broken chicken! Hurry!
You'll get them, Nathan.
Enjoy your tasty hammer's my face! Aisle 3!
I love to laugh. Hi.
Hi.
Guess what? You are a G-MILF. That is a grandmother that I would like to...